My name's Kaylan Marckese, and I'm going to teach you how to take a goal kick. So first, place it down, put it on your six. I like to take a good start a little bit at an angle, back across. I start with small, quick steps, and then open up to one last big step before I stride through. When I approach, I like to have my plant foot open, about next to the ball. That way I can open my hips and reach for it, and it's not stretched directly underneath it, but I can use my hips, keep my toe down, ankle locked, and I pull it through and land on my leg. That way I push my entire body through the ball.